Alright. Oh, no, no, no. I don't want to save again. Go back. That on your butt. I'll hear bad things. Oh, well, that was a waste. Fuck. Fuck it. I don't know if that came from the floor or if that fell. I wasn't paying attention. Curiosity is kind of going to get the better of me. I want to know what's down there. Wait, did he not see me? least they did. Fuck me sideways. No, no, no! Stay back, stay back! Fucking bitch. Damn it, I think last time it was the green goo. Really? That's not even fair.
Fire seems to work.
Fuck you, bird. Oh, thank God, checkpoint. I'm okay with that. Fucker. No! No, don't let me have fire! Oh, what are you doing? Or I'm assuming that she could just come through them. Hit it! Fuck. Fuck. God damn it. Thank you. Fucking A. Now I'm out of matches. Ugh. I hope that's it. Like, I hope I don't have to fight another one.
Subject's case history cites developmental delays, indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors, signs of synesthesia reported, genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli, pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years, and under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.
I really don't understand this game at all. Oh shit, I didn't save. I just realized that.
Has something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
I don't know what kind of bolts those are.
Thank you.
It seems like so much. I kind of feel like it'll be worth it, though. I mean, basically, I have a one in... If I upgrade it fully, I have a one in two shot of blowing their... Like, killing them in one hit. This shouldn't even be a fucking issue. This should just do it. I barely get grenades. Oh, what do I still need to see? I hate when it does this. Like, what? What do you want me to know?
Photographs? A church.
Oh shit, it's like the ring, but with a photograph. That doesn't look nice.
What was that sound?
What is this shit? I thought this was a safe haven. Wait, what the fuck was that? Oh, it's that. I do not like this.
Leslie?
Yes. Sebastian?
At least it's daytime? How much trouble could I get into when the sun's out?
Same place as the photographs.
I don't know which one to use. Oh, it's my buddy.
Are you all right?
My head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again.
Oh, whatever that is, I don't want to deal with it.
Inside. Let's go.
Another one?
Give me a little time.
Shit.
no, 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 that's not fair. Don't go throwing shit. Fuck you, I know you're not dead. Oh, are you fucking kidding?
Can't hold them off much longer. Another moment. Just keep me covered.
Oh, you fucking bitch. God damn it. Oh, come on!
Got it. Let's go.
God damn it! Can you get the fuck up, sir? Fuck. Oh wow, he could have told
me. Sebastian, let's go. Looks like we're out.
Let's rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace.
I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
Way over there. Wait, what am I looking at?
How much longer am I needed here?
Damn it! I don't fucking need those. What the, I don't even know what they are. What is this? Explosive, whatever. We'll start using them. That's fucked up. Where the hell is your gun? I want a fucking axe. Shit, it is full of them. Fuck. We light them both on fire? Guy at? You're supposed to be my backup. Oh, maybe I could snipe him. That's right, I have a sniper now. How do I zoom? Zoom, zoom, zoom. Oh, shit. A new favorite weapon. Just drop down. That is a large container. I still don't know where the hell this guy went. I'm not good at defusing those bombs, so I'm gonna just stay away from it.
Get to cover. They're shooting from above.
Really?
We'll have to take them all out before we get in.
I fucking shot him with an explosive. That's dangerous. Oh fuck, that's not fair. Fuck. he shooting from? Oh. Move it, buddy. Oh, yeah, fucker. I keep hitting the wrong button.
Now we can get through without getting skewered. We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
That's actually not what I wanted. Light the fat man up. Good going, guy. I guess a shock bolt will do. What, did they carry him? You got the fucking axe. Made out of bullets. Ah, oh, yeah, keep hitting that shit to zoom. Is missing. Son of a bitch. Motherfucker. Oh yeah, let's not stand there. How about that?
We'll have to take them all out before we can get in. Now we can get through without getting skewered. We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
Doing it again. Which door not to pick this time. Although I'm not certain that the other one's gonna be any better. Getting up here, because I would imagine that that would blow up before they got in. You keep them busy for a second. No, stop it. Fucking lovely. I don't have fucking... Ugh.
Stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up.
Yeah, how about these stairs? Hmm? How about that? Pretty convenient looking to me. Oh, good matches.
This is what the holdup was.
We not playing that game, buddy. How to pull up a map. $12,000, yeah, I could probably do an upgrade. I don't remember, did I get a key? Does it tell me? No, I didn't. But, I can finally take some of this stuff.
Thank you.
What am I doing? The mirror's over here.
Do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
Oh, come on. Why can't I run? Oh, sucks to be you, dude.
There are only two. We can take them.
No, that's not.
Joseph!
No, not the harpoon gun. Why don't I just put that there?
Okay.
I think he's still out cold.
I'm fine. No need to worry.
Oh, no, I guess not.
Should have just let them.
Huh? And the hell?
It's just a matter of time. It's better this way.
Oh no.
What the fuck?
He could always just jump off.
Cover me.
Let's go.
Why wouldn't you just move the damn plank? Fuck me. fuck? Run! Run, dude! Oh, wait, he died. Fuck. At least it wasn't me this time.
Cover me.
Let's go.
Yeah, fuck this gun right now. Wait, where did he throw it? Pick it up. Fuck. No, I don't want you to hit that.
Hurry, this way.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah.
Oh man, I really need ammo.
This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
Let's just hope it's deserted. I don't want to kill anymore.
Father was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent, but he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church.
Oh, why can't I pick up the sledgehammer? Because that would make sense.
But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
I don't think that's where I came from.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
Hide out in here for a minute.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you. Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful. I think I'm okay. We should probably get going. Got it.
Still have no clue how to use a map.
Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
Isn't that that annoying kid? Leslie.
You all right?
Yeah.
Oh, well, there's Kidman.
Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with?
Convenient.
What I found. Seems to be in working condition. Go on ahead, I'll cover you.
Knew it.
Find cover. They're shooting.
Son of a bitch! You can get burned. I know you're still alive.
Sebastian! That should lead you out near the path to the church. Keep going. I'll cover you.
Oh, okay, so I don't have the option to burn them. Oh, Jesus Christ, it's a giant. Oh, now would be a good time to help me. Fuck. Well, it definitely didn't give me the option to burn him. Now fucking burn him, he ain't coming back. Fuck me. Oh,
that should lead you out near the path to the church. Keep going, I'll cover you.
Oh. Maybe. Maybe I can try blinding him first. Well, that didn't work. Fuck. Oh, that's right. That hurts me too. Shit, I forgot. Son of a bitch.
That should lead you out near the path to the church. Keep going, I'll cover you.
I don't think I have anything that's gonna affect him. Yeah, probably not. Wait, I don't even have grenades, of course.
Another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
This way.
Fuck, did I really lose the other goo from this guy? You fucking cocksucker. Wow. That actually really pisses me off. Son of a bitch, man. That's bullshit. Fuck. That actually really just aggravated me. That shit every time. Is it not gonna blow up? Still fucking annoyed.
Wait. There was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
Son of a bitch. I'm still fucking mad.
I guess we go down.
I guess so.
That's more explosive. How many are there? Wait, how many are here? One and one and one. But Why did it take me here?
You don't need to worry about me.
Solve that problem. Okay, so that's 5, 3, 9. So I guess I just pick 7?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second, I jotted something down earlier. Seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open. Let's look around a little while longer.
But now, is it on a timer? Like, I don't get it.
writing.
Doesn't mean anything.
I already took care of the writing.
Hold on a second. I jotted something down earlier.
Oh, harpoons, okay.
It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open.
Oh, come on. Fuck it. That was ridiculous. Alright, so I put 7 down.
Let's look around a little while longer.
What do you want to look at?
Let's look around a little while.
I heard something.
Yeah. What the hell did you hear, though? Fuck it, let's just go in it. I don't know if that's supposed to be a clue to something.
Does it seem a little harder to move lately?
Fuck it. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Can you get it open?
No bueno. Fucker. All right, so that's not doing anything.
Joseph.
What is it?
I dropped my glasses back there.
Fuck.
Thank you.
finds you.
Fuck it.
I'm sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman.
I would have liked to kill that thing, but I don't have the ammo for it. Well, I mean, I don't even know if I could kill it.
Jeez, Joseph, all that for a pair of glasses.
Should have at least gave me some fucking green stuff for that. Wow, that's all I have left. Oh, I need ammo, not matches.
That sounded close.
It's all right, I'm here. Nothing is gonna get you. You have to stay with me. There's no other way.
Hey, Joseph. You still with me?
Barely.
Sebastian. You ever had the urge to just jump? When you're on a high place, or the subway rolls by. Imagine if you had that urge for a minute straight, then 2 minutes.
You fought it off 3 times now, Joseph. You're learning to stop it.
You're not listening. I'm not worried about stopping it, Seb. I'm worried about not wanting to stop it. Some part of me wants to turn. I don't know why, and I can't reason it away. It's deeper than that. It's like instinct. And it's getting stronger.
Hold on. This way.
Ah!
Better start searching for my partners.
Okay. Ooh, how do I get that? I want that. Yo, pick it up. Oh, I really thought that was gonna end bad. Ah, shit. Oh, 2-for-1. That little bastard. He played me out good. Oh, hey. Where did my bottle go? Did I lose it? No. man, you take that ammo. Don't play.
Looks loose. Oh, shit.
My thoughts exactly. Well, I'm pretty much guaranteed to die a couple times. I think I picked up a key. Is it bad this time? I was actually hoping for ammo. Part of me wants to do that, but then I feel like, well, melee's not even worth it, so fuck melee. I mean, maybe when you fully upgrade it, it's worth using, but now it's not. Oh, that's a lot too, but I feel like that'd be really, really good. Health, I don't even think matters. I fucking die quick anyway. Like, that's just it. I just don't know what to get. I feel like this barely even matters. Every time I've gotten a headshot, they've died. Oh, I'm really torn. I really, really am. I did save.
It fits.
Oh, that motherfucker's alive. Well, I didn't know bad things were gonna happen. Wait, why am I here? Didn't I save? Maybe I didn't save.
Oh, shit.
worrying type, I see.
It fits.
Oh yeah, but you don't fucking trigger it, only me. I ain't even taking a chance. I was really hoping that would knock him down. Don't fucking puke on me. Not what I wanted to do. Well, that worked out really well. Yeah. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna run back and save, because I already know. Plus, I think now I have enough green stuff to, upgrade my gun.
The worrying type, I see.
Oh, well, whatever. Oh, did I lose my hatchet? Really? Oh, that's gonna suck. Oh, look at that. I could've just did this to kill him. Oh my God. Thank you. Sneaky. What's up, Ice Tea Kitty? Oh, that's cool. It sucks the weather couldn't be nicer. I don't know about you, but over here it's cold. It is like 50 degrees.
sycophant. Living off me, feeding off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to my safe. But there's no time for that. I'm so close. No one can ever have that data. It is mine. My only way. Whoever opens that safe next had better be ready to pay the price.
Oh, that does not look good. Oh, that doesn't look good either. I hope I didn't just condemn myself. Man, this game acts like I got ammo to be wasting. Oh, that sucks. That really does suck. I think it's supposed to be cold by me today and tomorrow. And I want to say it might rain on, like, Sunday. Oh, that's balls! Oh, can you not get stuck? Fuck, it still hit me. I don't know how I feel about this room. Ho ho ho. Well, Well, that sucks too, because I'm like right by the water. So I get all of that shit. I get all like the ocean breeze. Man, I feel like this is the way I'm supposed to go. What was behind that other door? If I go and that closes on me. Oh, no, 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 I don't want to go there yet. I just thought about that. Oh, I made a good choice here. No, oh, that sucks. Oh, come on. Stop catching your breath. I knew it was gonna close off. Oh, cut this shit out! I hate you guys. Gonna save again.
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself. You've been expected.
Did I? No, I don't think I got it. Maybe I got a key. I feel like I might have. Nope. It's 6,000. I never know what to upgrade. Hopefully this next part doesn't take too long, because I have to leave soon.
Just one more.
I ain't touching that. Oh, are bad things happening? No, not yet. I feel like bad things are gonna happen right now in here. Oh, I was so right. Oh, yeah, no, just go ahead. Fucking step on it, you asshole. Like it's a bunch of safes.
Leslie, you're safe. Where's
Kid? Kid.
Kidman? Is she here too?
Kid.
Is she all right?
Is she all right? All right.
Stand back. I'll get it open.
Get it open.
Yeah, something tells me like bad things are about to happen. Me. Oh! Oh, no! Stop! Oh, you son of a bitch. Ugh. Fuck. This is gonna be annoying. That's right, that's a dead end. Shit on me. No, he's gonna light me on fire. Back! Really? Why is he coming back? That's not even fucking fair. Run! Fuck, I missed. And that's not what I wanted to do. Why is he back? Why? He's ripping his own head off? Really? Fuck, I don't know where to go. Oh god, I don't know where to go. Oh shit, I think I have to fight him. I don't think I have a choice anymore. Oh, fuck off! No! Shit! Yo, this game! Oh, I love creepy games. This is like right up my alley, but seriously, what the fuck? Oh, and it starts me all the way over here. It's not even fair. I don't know if I'm gonna have time to kill this guy before I have to leave. Whoop! Shit. I'm gonna snipe him. Hey, give me the green stuff. Don't play. See, I love games like this. Like, I could play this all day. That's not even a problem. Come on, guy. Get it before he gets up. What? At least I know the sniper does decent damage. That only took, what, two or three bullets? Oh my god. Ooh, shit. Oh, damn it. Where did I hit him? Stop it. What? Shit, though. I don't know where to go now. Not there. It's not in there. Oh, this is open now. Oh, I can't see shit. Sir, that is just not fair. Oh fuck, they just keep coming! I thought that's where the valve was. Shit. I just don't know. I don't know where the valve is, like where I have to use this. Oh, I should probably try to kill him. Come on, come on, come on! Dude, why? Why? What are you doing? Oh my god. No! Oh, fuck you! Oh, God. Don't let it eat you! Oh, did it say checkpoint? I didn't even notice. Ugh. Thank God.
Finally.
What's in the box? Oh, thank God. Thank the Lord. I mean, the silver lining and all that was I got a lot of that green stuff from him. Even if it took all my resources. Wait, was that another bottle up there? No, it's a candle. Oh, I really do need to get to a save point, though. I'm supposed to be leaving in like a half hour. Oof, yes! Fuck chapter 7! Alright, well. I gotta get going. Gotta run some errands. But thanks for coming and hanging out. Even though I mean I feel bad. I wasn't here that long. But I'm so glad I got to that checkpoint. I'm so glad that's over. That's a pain. Like the one thing I don't really care for in this game. Is like their checkpoints are so like far between. But anyway, all right, I gotta run. Thanks again. It was definitely good talking to you. Take it easy. Enjoy the rest of your day. I might be back. Well, I'll probably be back later on in the afternoon because I want to try to finish this game. But anyway, all right, I'm taking off. Thanks for watching.